The boys talking about Clash Royale here. Jack makes a nice save here. Shot from the point, they get a rebound. This kid grabs my stick and tries to get a penalty call. Jack with another save. They're not helping Jack much, they get another. A kid takes a baseball swing at Nick. Yourself, my man, you'll never be what is in sorry Jack, heart. They get another. Weep, little lion man, you're not as coach calls the timeout to get our heads back in the game. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Cobes makes a lead to keep it in. Cam gets us on the board. All the problems that you made in your own head. Just keep coming. But it was not your fault, but mine. Johnny with a nice rush. I really fucked it up this time. Jack's keeping us in this game. Sam playing tough and gets two. John, the snipers are out. Cobes with a close one. Nice glove save, Jack. Any shoot?
K-Man gets the rebound.
I was right there, this puck was in.
Then look at the dive this guy takes. He's not even close to Sam and takes a dive.
Nope for the headhunters.
Vinny to Sam, to Nick buries. But it was not. And I with the give and go. Sam passes it to Nick. Nick dangles and scores. They call a timeout. The comeback is complete. Sniper gets Andrew. This takes a bad fall. Has the guts to get up and get to the bench. On Broadhead. Jack with another beauty. Jack save, Cobes clears. Another save from Jack. Boom. Jack keeping us in it. Cobes gets tripped, then this guy pretends to be tripped. Thank goodness for Jack. Joseph shot. Nick hits a double into the net for a hattie.
Parents wanted 91 for 2 minutes on this, not sure why. And then the ref gets in his way anyway.
John with a nice break.
No penalty on the play.
It was a nice comeback, but they tie it up late. Nick with a nice late effort. It's a 5-5 tie, at least you got a point.